By now, you should have received your voting package for the referendum on proportional representation. Here's how to vote for pro-rep. Those brown voting packages should include an instruction sheet, secrecy sleeve, certification envelope, return envelope, and a ballot. And voting pro-rep is easy. Let's start with question one. Using a black pen or marker, fill in the oval for a proportional representation voting system. The oval must be filled in fully, no X's or check marks. Question 2 asks you to rank the three systems of proportional representation by preference. The BC Green Party is not endorsing or recommending any of the three systems over another, because all three systems will deliver improved local representation and proportional results to the legislature. If you don't have a preference, all you have to do is answer question 1 in order to vote for proportional representation. If you do have a preference, rank the options in order of preference. You can rank 1, 2, or all three options. Next, refold your ballot, place it in the secrecy sleeve and into the certification envelope provided. Don't forget to read and sign the certification envelope with a black pen. You must provide your date of birth and signature on your ballot or else it will not be counted. If your home address has changed, write your new address and phone number in the space provided. Once complete, put the certification envelope into the return envelope. Seal and return it to Elections BC by mail or in person. The deadline to return your pro-rep ballot to Elections BC has been extended to Friday, December 7th at 4:30 p.m. And that's it! To help out with our campaign, visit us at bcgreens.ca/vol_PR. And thanks for voting for pro-rep.